Well, when I'm introducing the cello to kids, one of the first things I ask them is, what kind of music does the cello play? And often they will say, classical music. And then I say, well, what kind of clothes do the people that play cello wear? And often they'll say black or tuxes and dresses. And I'll say, well, where are those people playing? And often they'll say, in a concert hall. And then I'll say, well, have you ever heard this on the cello?
You make it beaten time. If your mind is confused, it will be clarified. If you're old-fashioned, you will be modernized. Everything is electrified.
Hi, this is Ben Sollee. I'm a cellist and songwriter. I travel to get to know lots of other communities. I feel like it's really healthy for me as a musician, as an artist. If you're creating stuff all the time, it's best to know lots of different things and have lots of variation in your life. And so that's one of the reasons why I started incorporating the bicycling into touring.
We toured down to Bonnaroo for the very first one. That was the big idea, like, we're going to tour down to Bonnaroo. Whew, it was beautiful, but I guess I only puked twice.
Sometimes I feel like an arrow, fired something somewhere long ago.
When we tour by bicycle, we travel from show to show without any type of other thing carrying our stuff and ourselves beyond our own energy and the gears on the bicycle. Jordan is hauling his drum kit behind him. It's a very efforted thing to do, to haul a drum kit up a hill on a bicycle. As artists, it's so easy to, hop a train or drive through and load into the venue, play the show, load out, drive out to cheap hotel. And then we repeat that because it makes economic sense, but it doesn't make good emotional sense or really artistic sense for us.
I'm sorry, I had good intentions.
I don't think it's enough anymore for us as musicians, as artists, or any business really, to simply put out a product, like a CD. I think people are more interested in the whole story now. People in my generation don't only just like enthusiastically like that stuff as entertainment. We take it really seriously. Like, if we're going to spend our money here, the little that we have, we're going to spend it somewhere where it makes a difference. As the audience grows, I hope the value of touring by bicycle also grows. Ideally, I would love to be doing all my touring by bicycle. When you ride there on bicycle, everybody's been riding as a pack, and you've had to carry all your own stuff. You're invested in getting there, and you've put a tremendous amount of physical effort into it. So when you sit down to play, you've arrived.